Police are investigating a shooting. Police went to a 7-Eleven on Charles Street about 8 o'clock last night after a man was reported bleeding in a bathroom there. He'd been shot while driving down a nearby street minutes before. His front passenger window shattered by the bullet. Now, police say he was taken to the hospital and his injuries were not life-threatening.